In this video, we will create an SSL certificate for ESP boards. The main issue is that the certificate appears like this, whereas it should look like this. I will be showing how to get a certificate for Google Scripts, but it's the same for any other web page. Run Chrome, open your page and click on the locker icon. Open the certificate with any text editor. That is all you need. Thanks for watching.